Modern people, today, October 2nd, we all celebrate Gandhi Jayanti. So I would like to say a few words on Mahatma Gandhi. Mahatma Gandhi was born on October 2nd, 1869 in Gujarat. Originally a lawyer, Gandhi's knees used to tremble when he asked to speak up in front of a large crowd in London, where he went to study as a barrister with passing age. His memoirs conclude that the man had transformed from a quiet, shy barrister to India's leading voice that led the country to its freedom. Mahatma Gandhi has played a vital role in the major protest movement like Dandi March, India's Quiet India movement, non-cooperation movement that helped India to get its independence. The youth of a country together has the power to move mountains and achieve anything they went to. Gandhiji always believed the youth of a nation is responsible for the country's uplift and development. By this, I am concluding my words. Thank you.